Hey guys, LG Slots, beautiful Isle Casino, Pompano, Florida. We're back at the triple double butterfly sevens. So we loaded in $200. We're going to play $2 denom, so $10 a pull. So see if we have any luck going for the 10,000 credits with the triple butterflies across pay lane five. So let's play. Here we go. Let's see if we have any luck. See if she's good to us today. Yeah. Come on. $20 there. All right. Money back. There you go. $20, not too bad. That's what we wanted right there, 150 times three. A nice little line hit. Should be 450 if I'm not mistaken. Times two. So 900, so $906. So we'll play down to a nice cool 1,000. I think it's a good number. That's pretty there. That's pretty. We're just below a hand pay. Funny we hit that because I was just reading the pay lines and seeing how much the red seven paid after we hit the green seven. Jumps from 150. Oh, now if that was down there, definitely would have been a hand pay. Come on. All purple again, showing its face. I think that's almost the first time we've seen the double pop up. Money back, $10, mixed sevens. Ooh, it's showing there. There you go. 80 times two. Now we're on hand pay money without the hand pay. All right, so I guess we'll go to 13 now. Will be the play down number. Move it. Come on, come on. Hot little machine. Last two pulls.
Go down to 12.
He wants to go to 12. You don't think we got all we could out of this? You want, no? He thinks there's more in there. I don't know. All right, we'll go to 12. Has one more little hit in it. Wow. Yeah. There you go. I think that was the one, right? There you go. Another 36. Come on, we got one more in you. Coming down to the last few. Another $100. $10. All right. So we're at 13. Wait, what do you want to do? You want to go? He still wants to play it out. All right. He got that 12 number in his head. Don't ask me why. I have no idea why. He's thinking 12, but we did come here to gamble. So we'll let it ride. Now we're coming down to the end here. A few more pulls. And last one. And that's it. Well, of course, maybe it's not it. All right, so we have four more pulls. Okay. Triple, triple. Triple, triple on the line. Now we're coming down to the last one. Maybe not. And okay, all right. And all right. No, that was kind of fun, guys. Good little run on there. We put in, what, $200? And we're cashing out 12, so a nice profit of $1,000. It's always a nice little payday, right? Guys, please like and subscribe. We appreciate you all. Check us out on all social media. Check us out on Instagram, on Twitter, on Facebook. And please, again, like and subscribe if you like our videos. It really helps us out a lot. And we'll see you soon. Thanks, guys.